Quirky invention from Safety Harbor is going viral, all thanks to love from moms and the military.
ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly is with the creators of this hot new cleaning product. He just can't say its name on TV.
This is the
Schmitten.
Leave it to two stars from the Howard Stern Show now living in Safety Harbor. This hot new cleaning product has a naughty name.
The name is what opens the doors, and then when you see there's actually a use behind it, that's when people's eyes open up. I'm like, okay, this isn't a gag gift.
A sign of our germaphobe times, just this week, Good Housekeeping, Red Book, and Yahoo News wrote about the product. The name rhymes with mittens, but we can't say it on the air.
Oh, it's nice.
It feels good, doesn't it?
They're moist wipes that are shaped like a glove, good for cleaning babies, work desks, even giant dogs.
We have a lot of people who send them overseas to the military. I mean, I think that's one place that people really can use them because they don't have access to showers all the time. They're covered in sand. They're dirty.
Richie Wilson and Rachel Fine started the company a few years ago as a fun, jokey stocking stuffer. After selling out, they're back on Amazon for 20 bucks a pack. About 10 times more than your average pack of wet wipes.
When I was with the Stern Show for years, it's a certain type of audience. Now, this product is in every little mom blog.
Rachel and Richie have a few product spin-offs in mind. Hopefully they have names we can actually say on TV. In Safety Harbor, Sean Daly, ABC Action News.